the upper hand in the serve to start. Clever variation and surprises. Of on the world tour is a true fighter. Gain control of the situation. To mind for me right now for Liao Chengting. And in preparation for playing Zheng Yung Shik. Then the other way around. Young Shik fan. Plenty of matches to find the opponent. A little bit off. Neither player thinking about it. Quick back to Liao Chengting with the uphill battle in the serve. And two could have taken down the opponents. One of the best in the world, but that was an impressive win for Zhang Wujin. Odd to attack when they're kept low. Dirty with players like Koki Niwa. Ma Long and Eldner. Make sure you're in the know for the legends. Oh, a break. Explosive, but divisive, quick and unpredictable. In this, it might not paint the full picture. Nice counter. Opposite. What if Liao Chengting turns this around right here?
4-8.
Guy for a good smile and a thumbs up.
5-8.
Deficits recovered throughout.
8.
Oh, the angle here is to be able to be so casual under pressure. And now, not corner to corner, it starts with the over the between this game and next about that. But left with a push of the match. Will it be the last match of the team tie? And CTTA got invited to play the Chinese Super League. Spectacular rally on both. About 12 feet behind. Could be a real threat to any of these three Korean men. Even if there, but Zhuang Jiyuan in a class of his own. But a fast long. Zheng Yung Shik with the lead by two. Right out of the timeout. Generally the Taiwanese way. It's Liao Chengting's turn. Isabel Lee at the Team World Cup, this same tournament in 2015. Cracking back.
Nine.
Practicing less.
Nine.
Oh, and it pays off for Zheng Yung Shik and the Korean men. Oh, little nine. Lusting back. And the backhand does it, the flip from inside the table. Zheng Yung Shik and the Korean men have a spot in the final.